I'm gonna rest on the bench here. Blue Lake. Alright, so I'm going to take that elevator down into the City of Tears. Yeah, because this is definitely some kind of shortcut. Wow. Yeah, I am on the other side of the city. That's what I thought when I saw this. Well, that went well. King's Station. Okay. Really? All right. Well, this is strange. I found it. Kingdom's Edge? Alright, I found a new zone, is what I did. I found an entire zone? All right. Huh. Okay, this is super interesting. That also leads to Kingdom's Edge. Wow! I found a huge party there. That appears to be a dead end. Thank you. All right. I didn't even think about the fact that there could be a queen's station, or a king's station, rather, when I found queen. Holy crap! That gets intense super fast. The first few waves are not a problem. But then it jumps from, oh, there are like 2-3 guys to, oh crap, there are like 10. Alright. I'm gonna give that room one more go. I might have to come back when I hit... more damage output. I really can't just be trading hits with those guys. Alright, I have to be much more strategic about this. What the? Accidentally trigger the next thing. Crap. There seems to be a few guys that are in there that are just in there. Like, they're not quite tied to the fight, which is weird. I don't know. This fight's strange. Yeah, that fight is... Alright, I'm gonna leave that be for now. Alright. Let's try leaving King Station then. Yeah, let's leave that until I have higher damage output. Entombed husk? Folly. That was a one-of-a-kind thing. That's pretty cool. Door with a simple lock. Is that the symbol for a, hot spring? Alright. Okay. One would have to smash down from above? I don't know. Okay. Hollow Knight. Alright, well, I've connected the two places now. I have so many, like, different places and stuff to go to. Like, I never finished exploring Crystal Peak, which almost assuredly... And with an upgrade. Wow. Ah. I have a portal thing now, but I don't know how to use it. I have discovered so many zones. It's actually ridiculous. Alright, so what I'm gonna do... Try going this way once more. How do those portal things work? Ah, crap. Ah, crap. All right. Mechanism with the slot with some kind of pass. Really? So that lift thing goes all over the place. Whoops. I did not see that hole. Okay. Well, crap. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Next time, we're gonna go back down and retrieve all our stuff. So anyways, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!